I received an unexpected letter today. My friend from years ago wishes me to stay by his deathbed. As I looked upon his cadaverous state, I began to realize he was suffering from Madeline's death and her burial a week ago.